The ninth question is about Legal Services Authority. Let's read the question. The question says, in India, Legal Services Authorities, LSAs, provide free legal services to which of the following type of citizen? And we need to find out the correct answer based on these statements. And these are the options. These four are the statements. So, question कह रहा है कि Legal Services Authority को free legal services देनी होगी किस किस को? Person with an annual income of less than 1 lakh, transgender with an annual income of less than 2 lakhs, member of other backward classes with an annual income of less than 3 lakhs, and all senior citizens. Let's see the answer and explanation, and meanwhile, simultaneously, we will discuss the question as well. Option, correct option is given as option A, 1 and 2 only. And the reason behind it, that who will get the legal aid, free legal aid, is laid down in eligibility of nalsa.gov services legal aid eligibility. However, the free legal aid is state specific. Some states have different criteria to others. On the basis of that, no statement can be said that it is absolutely correct, because in some state, the income limit is 2 lakh, in some state it is 5 lakh, and in some state it is 3 lakh. So it is very difficult to answer the correct question, but in the best case scenario, option A should be the correct answer, and 1 and 2 should be the correct statements. And these are the eligibility list. These are the eligibility criteria on the basis of which free legal services are provided. Women and children, members of SCST, industrial workmen, victims of mass disaster, violence, flood, drought, earthquake or industrial disaster, disabled person, person in custody, and person whose annual income does not exceed 1 lakh. In the case of Supreme Court Legal Services Committee, the limit is 1.25 lakhs. Okay, and the victims of trafficking in human beings or bekar. So these are the list. These are the criteria on the basis of which persons are eligible to obtain free legal services. With respect to legal services to the senior citizen, is the prerogative of state governments. It is the state government which frames the rules on the basis of which whether senior citizen will be given free legal aid, and if yes, then what are the other eligibility criteria are decided by the state governments, respective state governments. For example, in Delhi state, senior citizens are eligible for free legal aid subject to prescribing ceiling of annual income. And similarly, with respect to transgenders as well, recently in Delhi, it was decided that people belonging to transgender community will be given free legal aid with annual income of less than 2 lakhs. So these are the explanations, and you can find out the references here. But the closest correct answer is option A. So this was a rather confusing question, and all we can do is find out the correct answer on the basis of best case scenario. So this was our ninth question.